Special thing for tonight. First off, I'd like to talk about this person, and I haven't wrote anything about this, so James, when you're listening right now, I'm sorry if this is mumbo jumbo, but... So, I have this act, and you guys watched him earlier, James TW, please give him a huge round of applause, he's crushing tonight. And the soft beat is, he might come on stage crying after this right now, so we'll have to be prepared. There's a couple things I'd like to say. First of all, he has been the most incredible, phenomenal, consistent act you could ever ask for on a tour. It has just been a dream to have him. Second of all, usually when you're on a tour, it's so hectic and crazy every day that you don't have time to kind of build new friendships. And I have found myself gotten so close to this guy that I can call him one of my best friends now. And we've become very good mates every single day hanging out, and I think he has made me, in general, every single night perform even better because I know that he's side stage and he's watching what I do, and it's kind of this friendship thing that we do, and I think it's incredible. And like I said, I can talk about him all night and his amazing qualities, but you guys, you have to go and listen to his music. He's phenomenal. I promise you it's worth your time. We've been working on this little kind of mashup thing that we're gonna do, and we're gonna perform for you right now. So please, everybody give him a massive warm welcome to James TW back on the stage. Hope you guys enjoy it. You are those lights, just to get on your side. But I must admit there was a couple secrets I hid inside. Just know that I tried to always apologize. And I had you fast in my heart to keep you satisfied, satisfied. Toronto, when we sing this together, cause it's the final show. Toronto, when we sing this together, cause it's the final show. Hearts are gonna break, cause we don't have the time to be sorry.